I'm not gonna actually start like talking and stuff until we find the dire bear, so it doesn't get boring. What, yeah, when we find the dire bear, I'll do the intro, but.
Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
Oh, God.
Okay, what are you gonna look up on the wiki?
Okay, I got the wiki app. Alright, when do you need me to look up, Gavin?
Dire bear common spawning point or something like that.
I got the wiki app.
There's an app?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, like, it's like whenever I look up on my phone, it just doesn't even show up the colors.
Hi, Mr. RG.
Yeah, every once in a while the colors don't show up. On the map.
You know what
yeah,
I was thinking we do? Like, just like, if we have free time, we should get Zach an RG, because he's always complaining about not having a dino and stuff.
One of these Zach's days. Present.
Hang on, I'm gonna turn on my music volume because it is very loud.
You wanna know something depressing though? IQ. I'm still crying about that, dude.
Dude, there's a bunch of dodics around here, what the heck?
The way you said that though.
Dodic, yeah.
There's a bunch of dodics around here. Dodic here is. Call it dodic.
Dude, everybody calls it a dodic.
I call it dodicurus. I don't know who you know that calls it a dodic, but okay.
Gavin, like Slipgate.
Hey Joey, I found you your dire bear.
What?
Gavin, no, tell Gavin I found a dire bear.
We didn't
Gavin,
find one though.
Damn it. Yeah, here it is.
He's lying. There's not. He didn't actually find a dire bear.
The saber tooth.
I found a raptor and just dropped it, and I thought that was kind of funny.
The hell, Jay?
Hi, Mr. Carno. Bite me, buddy.
Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Gotta stay go.
Gotta stay go.
Further common in the southwest area.
Here, take the stego. Eat it. Eat stegos.
I'm killing a stego.
Ow.
Yeah, sure.
Macho Man Island.
This freaking stego, what level are you?
It's over 9,000.
44 only?
Joey, I came in and one shot it.
I think it's just because S'mores is like really weak.
What? Is the trike going after me now? Joey, help me. Get him.
Trikes are weak.
Alright, so where are we going?
I really need to turn down my volume.
Okay, so we're kind of like in the middle, so we gotta go that direction. Okay, well, I'll follow Gavin.
Let's go, boys! Let's get it done!
Eli, dude. Which, Eli is faster.
Can't tame this.
Do bolas work on the dire bears? Can you wait up, dude?
Hey,
I'm an RG and you're a Quetz.
We'll let low level Joey do it. Jay can test it out.
Wait, what level are you, Dominic?
I am level 73.
Well, it's because I restarted.
Well, you know what?
I'm level... Well, yeah, that I know.
Yeah, I'm level 83.
I didn't even mean to. I didn't even mean to restart. No, I'm trying to land on you, dude.
Oh.
You're faster.
Chill out, Dominic.
Go ahead.
S'mores looks so stupid on my screen because.
I know.
Oh, Joey, you're making me rubber band. This is S'mores.
I'm not landing. I'm not rubber band. The echo. The echo sounded so funny. Is that Quetz
okay,
right
okay,
there?
Okay,
John,
I need
that?
You to just get off me.
Yeah, that's a quest.
Okay, wait, we're good, we're good. Never mind, we're good.
Hi, Mr. Quetz. Hello, where are you, Mr. Quetz? Never mind.
What is he like, level 4?
No, I didn't get to check. I'm being. Can you slow down? Wait, what'd you find that's level 40?
Level 40 what? Oh, oh, the Quetz?
I thought you were talking about a dire bear. I was like, dude, why are you not enthusiastic?
Yeah, I know. I was like, dude, what?
Dude, I'd be freaking out if we found a dire
bear. Oh, I found one. We found it.
No, we didn't.
I think.
No, you didn't.
That might be it.
You're so full of it.
Is that a pig?
You're so full of it, guys. I'm not even gonna believe you now.
What? Joey, I'm sorry. I'm sorry the dire bear is literally the same shape and size as a freaking pig. Don't blame me. Why don't you go yell at the developers, okay?
Yeah, you freaking developers. Why you gotta make the pigs look like the dire bears?
Yeah, tards.
Tards, dude. Oh, there's a Spino here. Hello.
Oh, there's a raptor fighting a dude.
Level 1 Spino? Get out of here.
Oh, dude. Oh, the Megapithecus versus a raptor. Oh my god, get wrecked, raptor!
Hey, Joey, you want to see something more epic?
Yeah.
Gorilla bear!
Gorilla bear!
There he goes.
Dropped him in the water.
Dude, this area is so sexy looking.
Same with like, yeah.
Are you serious?
Sure. That would happen, dude. That really would happen. Oh, is this a Sarko? Why is a Sarko all the way up here? What is he doing? And what are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was gonna go pick up the Sarko. All right.
Why? What would the Sarko? Why are these Sarkos here? Why are these Sarkos here? They have no reason to be here.
All right, go get your bird. Eli. This is what happened to Emma.
Bro, why is this like Circle Central? Sarko Central.
All right.
Oh no!
I'm coming back.
Diamboa, what are you doing, buddy?
I'm gonna call the stop. All right, four.
Do-do-do-do-do. All right, boys, the arena's over here. It's time to summon the bird, mother. Here
the
we go.
Final countdown.
Dude, S'mores landed on it! Bro, why, S'mores? Oh, yeah, you can do the Megapithecus portal now.
Oh, you can?
Yeah,
dude,
I
you gotta do it.
Yeah, later.
Just all new artifacts?
Yeah, I think you need a little bit more than the Broodmother, though.
Oh, I hit a demo.
Well, that's the end of everything, so.
I'm just gonna kill everything in this valley real fast.
You don't wanna mess with those
the
titans.
Final countdown.
Oh god.
That echo is amazing.
I know. Oh, this would be a sick area to make a base, dude. Do you see this giant waterfall?
I know, dude.
Oh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty.
Pretty. Shut up.
It'd be even more pretty with a little dire bear over here.
Oh look, there's a brand new.
Yeah, I know, dude.
Not seen before Quetz here. Also, female level 13.
Let's not.
Oh, I know.
Gavin's so interested.
Dude, we came here for the dire bear, and we're gonna get this dire bear.
I look like higher up on like these little ledges.
Bro, why are there so many dang Sarkos in here? There's like 50!
I mean, like, all of a sudden did the southeast area become a swamp? I was never told this.
It's always.
Here, guys, come over by the drop.
What?
Like, if you guys turn left, come over by the drop. Yellow drop.
What yellow drop?
What do you mean, what yellow drop? Giant yellow beam in the sky, Joey. Over here.
Oh, I see it, okay. The sun's being annoying, so I couldn't see it. There are so many Sarkos, dude. This is like, this is insane.
Lots of white drop. Dang it. We'll just go this direction anyways.
Well, they don't
spawn in
swamp.
Well, I don't think they spawn in a swamp.
Yeah, it's my problem.
No, they're probably in this forest over here. There's so many Titan boas right here.
Dude, oh my god. There's a Sarko over here. Why is there so many Sarkos, dude? There's like 50 of them.
Alright guys, into the abyss we go.
Hello, Dimetrodon.
Wait, what do they even look like? I've seen one in my whole life.
They look like a small guy.
Small Spino?
They look like a small, like, guinea pig.
Wait, what was I looking at?
No, we're talking about the Dimetrodon.
Let me see it.
Where is it? You guys are talking about a dire bear, dude.
No. No.
Start killing all
Alright. Are you sure it's gonna spawn in here? I thought it would be more of like a clearing. Oh, okay. I was in the forest though.
You can make it a clearing.
That's true.
Good for you, Dominic.
You know what? You know what, Joey?
Why is there a turtle in the forest? Turtles don't belong in the forest.
Why does it say that Gavin's 15,000 meters away? Good question.
Oh, why are you judging?
I found a Pullman Scorpidibidis.
Let's not do that, Joey.
Up, and we're gonna get knocked out now, so that's just perfect, isn't it?
Joey, let's not get knocked out, okay?
It's a prank, bro.
Cancer, Joey. That's what you're giving me right now.
Would they spawn near a beach at all?
No, Joey.
No?
You see a bear on a beach in Michigan? No.
Yeah.
Actually, they are supposed to spawn on the beaches.
I don't know what beach that you've been at, but okay.
Like, on the rivers?
Oh, this is such
guys,
a cool raptor!
Keep, like... Joey. You make me come all the way back here so I can look at this so-called cool-looking raptor.
I'm holding him. Like
right,
31.
Kill him.
He's actually so cool-looking.
Kill him.
You guys are gonna make me kill him.
Drown him! I'll drown your dog if you don't.
Wait, did you
down.
Just like hit him off of me?
Yeah.
Dude, what the heck? Bro, what the hey hey? Ha, you need stamina, what a loser. Dude, what the hey hey? I say that all the time, how do you not know?
Hey?
Yeah, I say what
the.
You make me want to CPC, bro, when you say that.
Oh god.
Just commit, seriously. Joey, are you committed?
Does Eli have like zero stamina? I haven't had to stop this whole time and you did.
Yes, but half the time you were on.
I've been hovering half the time, so. And I've had to carry Joey. So.
I've been hitting everything, so.
Oh yeah, good point.
Gavin.
This
I've just
bird
been
has 1350 stamina.
Jack has 20, almost as much. He's got like almost 1,300.
All right, guys, we gotta look in this forest. They gotta be in here.
Bro, this is like the world's fastest RG. I swear, S'mores is literally the fastest RG I've ever seen in my life.
Are we already at Carno Island?
Carno Island? Is that even a thing?
Guys, go up the mountain.
Up the mountain.
They gotta be in this area.
Is there like a little plane?
Oh yeah, dude, this is dire bear area, dude.
It's like plain, like tree kind of area.
Okay, let's start clearing out the spawn camp.
With like rocks.
Here too?
Oh, this is prime dire bear territory right here.
Right,
prime dire bear territory.
Help me murder.
Just gotten out the area. Da-da-da-da. Oh yeah, about that food.
Oh, yeah,
I'm not hungry yet.
Actually, no, I'll run off raw for a bit because I know how to handle health.
I'm
already eating raw.
Yeah, alright, let's clear out the spawn cap a little bit. Is that a patchy down here?
Stigos!
I don't mess with patchies anymore unless I can pick them up. I don't mess with those stuff anymore.
That was so funny when that thing.
Dude, I was not happy with that. Remember that one crab thing at the very bottom of the ocean that one-shot us, dude? One-shot knocked us out.
Oh, the Europe did? Is that new? Did they already have
it? It's not new, but it like one-shot knocked us out. It was insane. Yo, what are these things? Oh, these are just saber cats. Okay. Yo, what are these strange contraptions down here? Oh, you're done! I got you. Because I don't want to deal with this again. I don't like saber cats anymore. I'll drop you. Remember that? It was like I checked my inventory. Rawr! Check my inventory. Rawr!
Can you tell Eli to come here?
Come here, Eli. Come on, big guy. I already whistled. What are you doing? Oh, is that...
That whistle, though.
Dude, that wasn't in the game. Was that really that real?
I know.
I thought that was in the game! Dude, good for you. You're crazy. Oh my god, dude, you can do it! Epic whistling skills.
So if I ever need you to come here and you left, you'll be like...
I don't think I'm doing it right. Why are there like 18 RGs? Alright guys, straight up bird war. Let's go, boys!
Bird war!
To the death! My god! To the death! Get them all! So unepic. We just slaughtered them all.
I'm gonna shut up because I'm being too loud.
No dip, Sherlock.
Oh god. Hey, RG.
Guys, I need help. I'm out of stamina. The stego's smacking me.
You're gonna get killed by a stego, dude? That'd be the saddest thing since.
No, I just had to regain stamina.
Dude, that'd be the saddest thing since Bravo.
Down the hill. Get out, Joey.
Bro, Gavin's first raptor got killed by a beaver. I was like, hey, like I first joined Ark and I was like, I want a beaver. And we go out and get it and it kills our level 30 raptor.
Tarbs.
He was so angry at me too. It was funny.
I just like flip hard.
Stop.
Guys,
I can
pick
you
up on the area we're looking for. Okay, giant planes, right, Gavin?
Oh god.
Artemis?
Yeah.
Artemis.
She has lots of carry
weight.
Grab an obsidian and metal.
Oh, guys, god. I found the dire bear spawn location too, by the way. We're gonna head over. You guys are gonna follow me for a minute. After Gavin. Hold up.
Yo, this is prime territory right here, though. Oh, there's some obsidian right here, guys.
I found the prime terria. I said terria. Alright, boys, just follow me.
Oh, the prime terria is over here, guys. Alright, everybody watch out. The prime terria is over here.
Yeah, guys, prime terria over here.
He meant to say territory, but he messed up.
Yeah.
Oh, this is like giga territory, dude. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I know. Prime territory. Come on.
Didn't I just say the dire bears like will spawn where the giga is?
No, and you then... didn't, Joey. You're deaf.
Oh my god. I said at the beginning of this, yo, the dire bears like spawn
honestly,
near the giga. And you go, no, they don't, you idiot. I'm fighting a Carno. Could we back up a little bit?
Dude, commit. Seriously.
Okay, I'm coming then.
Yeah. Seriously.
I'm getting bullied. What? How?
What? Wait, hold up. did he just say what I think he said?
Yeah. Bro, Cardo versus an Anklia. Are you guys watching this war? I'm in it too, my man.
Gavin totally ruined the fight.
You ruined the fight, dude.
I'll take the meat. Okay.
Bro, the Anklia needs to die. Come here, you fat little dude.
Yeah, I love this raw meat so much. It's so much better than normal meat.
Bro,
you don't even know.
What the fluff?
Guys, follow me. I found the area.
What the
this
fuck?
Is the area where Slipgator got us.
Oh, hey, oh, so you do watch Slipgator.
You don't worry about
huh?
that.
Yeah, I watched that one video.
This kid
Joey.
Makes fun of me for watching Slipgator. And he goes, oh, this is for Slipgator photos.
That's the last video I watched of that scrub, dude. He's so bad.
Oh, you little scrub. You don't even know where to find tire, man.
What level raptor is this? Oh my god, guys, I found a level 2! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, dude.
So
it's level 2, guys, it's level 2. Level 2 raptor. Oh my god, oh my god.
Shut up? Jesus.
Yeah, how you gonna tell him to shut up, man? That's not even cool.
You know what? I want you to get over here so that we can go find this dire bear, okay? Gavin's 15,000 meters away again. Bye, Gavin. Where are you, communist
stuff? Guys, there's an RG trying to fight me at the moment. So, we're in a bit of a predicament.
This is where we found the Giga. This is near where we found the Giga. You know that, right?
This is not where we found the Giga. That was on, like, the otter side of that mountain. And then, like,
the otter?
400 meters.
Where are you?
Other side of the mountain, Joey. Don't even go there, you stuttering king.
Guys, we need to start clearing up the spawn caps or killing stuff.
I don't know where you are.
Oh my god, dude, this is probably the sexiest looking gorilla I've ever seen in my life.
What the heck?
This thing's pink, dude. Not pink, it's orange. It's like a bright orange.
Dominic's into them apes, dude.
Get out. Okay.
He killed it, by the way.
I see a T-Rex taking on an ape, and the T-Rex is getting wrecked.
Are you kidding me? Yo, where's this fight going on? I wanna watch
it. No! Dude, I just watched a Carno kill a bear!
No, you didn't.
No! Yeah, I
Where?
Did. The body is right over here. It's in the tree. Oh, it's a Fiomia body. Never mind.
Yeah, shut up, dude.
Ow! Ow! Help! Help! Help, dude! Help! 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 Armies, get over here, you piece of trash!
That looked like a dire. Are you sure that wasn't one?
That was a Fiomia.
Did you check it? Like the body?
Mixed up.
I see something up ahead.
What do you see?
Fiomia.
It better be a dire. Don't call it a dire unless you're absolutely, completely, 100% positively.
Alright, you know what, Joey? You're the mellow. Guys, Alpha Carno! Go,
Alpha
boys!
Alpha Carno! Let's
go!
You're
done!
Oh
my god! This thing's so big! Let's Gavin singing, dude.
And I'm pretty sure, though, like, I'm pretty sure a dire bear could probably take out a Carno.
Oh, yeah, I can.
That's my boy. That's why I was like, wait, why did that happen? Like, that's level 72 in our world, in my world that we, on the center. Dude, I don't know how we can Mr. Ducky, dude.
Yes, we did it.
He goes, no, I didn't get the credit. Oh.
Hey, I leveled up.
CPC S'mores, dude, is actually such a beast. He is level 128.
Not to brag,
now.
But Artemis is 15,000 health.
Oh, yeah, I pumped that a lot, so he doesn't ever die.
The problem is losing it, like, seriously. Bro,
yeah,
S'mores doesn't ever die.
I know,
and
about
he has like 2,000.
Oh, guys, this way, 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 this way.
If I see a
this
Giga.
Way, this way.
How many training darts do we have? I'm just curious.
We're not taming a Giga, Joey. We don't
Wait,
got the
I know.
Crap
no,
for
no, no,
that.
No, 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 no. If I see a Giga, though, that's kind of tempting, dude. Would you
Actually,
rather?
We do.
That's my
Gavin's
point. If I see a Giga, I would rather go for the Giga. I would rather have
like
another Giga.
So
dire bears
right
we can
now,
get.
Says you're 20,000 meters away, you know?
That'll happen to
you. Are you in Mexico right now?
I'm literally right here, so.
Okay. I was just wondering, you know, because you were 20,000 meters away, so I was wondering if you're like in Mexico, you know?
Yeah, he's chilling. He's actually chilling in the center right now.
Hey Joey, he's chilling there with Leo.
Don't you terrible.
Let's kill it.
Just gonna grab him, save him for later.
Oh, you grabbed it? I was gonna say, I just disappeared. I'm like, what are you?
Wait, Terror Birds aren't that, like, why are we getting into a Terror Bird? They're rare?
Yeah. They're rare than dire
kangaroo.
Birds, dude.
I kinda wanna save the kangaroo, we won't tame it, but I don't want him to die. He's such a beautiful creature.
I don't, that's why I just killed all the raptors.
There's a T-Rex down there. And is that another T-Rex down here?
No.
Let's have the T-Rexes fight!
Guys, come this way!
Unless there's two males or something.
I think I see
come
one.
This way.
Oh my gosh. Ah, you guys are cancer. You see me?
No. Oh, I see you, I see you.
You see me? Follow me, I think I see one. Drop the Terror Bird. I have a Terror Bird.
It just fell right in front of my face.
If this is another Fiomia, dude, I swear. Oh my gosh, what is this? What is going on? There's like 16 Sabertooths on this one turtle, dude. I feel so bad.
I dropped
Sabertooths on that turtle.
I dropped the other Procoptodon by another Procoptodon.
Oh my gosh,
so
Gavin, what are you doing, bro? Over here.
Alright.
You can't see the quets, you're blind.
Okay. Over here is not. Okay, right there. Over here is not a direction.
Joy, do you see the 8 Sabertooths, like, on that turtle?
Where, I don't care. Where's this Direberry you speak of?
I don't
care. Oh, it's like 10 raptors. Okay. I'll kill them all.
Where's the dire bear, dude?
I don't know. I thought I saw it, but it's a female.
It's a female, yeah. Guys?
Are we even sure it's on this world yet?
Yeah, they are.
I'm just gonna hover.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Honestly, Gavin,
bro, these like
cliff,
literally
okay?
These like tan colored Fiomias are gonna. Oh my god! I'm literally.
What was that, Joey? Oh my god, these tan colored Fiomias.
As in, they're annoying.
But it's like
me.
I need that in my life.
I don't actually.
I'm just kind of chilling here, trying to regain.
There's
stamina
a raptor
this,
fighting two Stegos. This poor raptor. Actually, no, screw the raptor, dude. The Stegos just wrecked. No, the Stegos are fighting!
The Stegos are fighting each other? I need to see this.
Never mind. It looked like they were.
Joey, where are you at?
I don't know, I'm just going around. I don't know, I don't know what I'm looking for at this point.
You see me?
Oh, I'm reaching the barrier. There's some stuff over here. That it looks like prime dire bear area, but I don't know if I like the bear is stopping me, but I don't know.
Joey, where are you at? Come here, come towards Gavin. I'm gonna show you something.
What are you gonna show me?
Something sexy.
Hang on.
We're just gonna I'm gonna sneak up on you and show you it. See a gorilla bear.
Oh yeah, I saw
it.
I
know what you mean by Gavin. I mean you saw
I'm
it.
I'm at Gavin.
Rawr! Dropping the nuke. Tactical nuke coming. The noise it makes, though, dude, when it drops.
I know.
So loud.
Oh, it's so loud. Yeah, you're
why is
there.
It so loud, dude?
Where are you?
I see a lot of Fiomias over here.
I know. They're trying to trick me.
You're trying to trick me, big boy.
Let's kill off some of the Fiomias. I feel like. They're brothers with the dire wolves or the dire bears or something, and they're just taking up all the spawn
dire
room
wolves.
Or something. I mean, dire bears.
Let's go, boys!
Fight me, Arjun.
Bro, doesn't this dude look like a Sabertooth? Doesn't this Fiomio look like a Sabertooth?
Oh, the really, like, tan one?
No, like, he's, like, green, and he looked like a Sabertooth. I thought he was at first. Oh, alright, let's just start killing everything.
He just, alright. I guess there goes all the, that's what was taking up all the spawn space, those bugs. Joy, I don't, here, you can do it, dude. I don't want to kill the kangaroo.
I'm not gonna kill the kangaroo.
Not that kind of guy. But Joey, we gotta clear up space. We have to.
Nah, dude, they can stay.
If you want. Oh, Joey, I found another one. Look.
Another gorilla bear? I put those guys together on purpose.
I'm sorry, Joey. Sorry. We have to. No. He was level 91. Why did I do that?
He was level 9.
D1. Did you kill the other one? How dare you?
Wait, Gavin, what'd you say?
Disappointment.
How dare you, Gavin?
An hour?
What? Was that noise?
Alright, we'll just play on my world then, Dominic.
Joey, I got a dire bear. I have it.
Dire bear.
Oh, I'm out of stamina.
I'll grab it. It's for real. Oh, bugs. What the heck? Help me. I'm going to die.
Oh, my gosh.
Just kidding.
We
I'm
found
gonna
it.
Die.
He's mine. No, I want the green one. He's over here. Get over here, you son of a bitch.
Take him home. We're going home.
It's a field man. Dang it.
We should have known there's no such thing as a green dire bear. Honestly.
You know what, Joey? Leave me alone, okay? I had my hopes up.
I'm gonna kill this Carno really quick. I'm just killing this Carno. I'm in.
Kevin! Joey, stop. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Joey, why don't you go in the air? You're like swooping around in the forest.
Cause I'm a land
dino now. I don't care, Gavin, it's a dire bear. And Gavin, you're not taming that without me, cause I need that dossier.
Dude, I'm not saying I am. I'm literally just gonna stay AFK so you're gonna tweet this.
Wait, we're gonna stay AFK on this world for an hour?
Or you can just like leave him.
Or we can just carry you home. I mean, that could work.
I mean, like, Gavin, how are you gonna... Okay, either I'm like frozen, because it says loading. Wait, so Gavin, how long are you gonna be gone for?
I don't know. Oh yeah, you're here. I wanna come with you. I don't know. Probably
oh,
not.
I am. Jeez. Holy flip, dude! All right, well, I'm gonna restart my arc because my screen froze.
Oh no!
What?
I accidentally shot him with my crossbow.
Joey, why?
He's not dead. He's fine.
Dude, just shot in the face with a crossbow.
He's fine.
You make me want
sure?
to commit suicide,
you
Joey.
You say you're fine?
I think he's stuck.
Commit.
He can't do it. I'm funny. You're adorable. Oh no. No, seriously, look at-
Seriously, bro, commit!
He can't do anything! Oh my god! He can't
what
do anything!
What did you do to my dire bear, Joey? What did you do?
He can't do anything about it!
I'm gonna punch you across the face.
Oh, he's running away now! He's scared!
Joey, I'm gonna punch you across the face.
You drop the train, girls. We're gonna tame this thing.
You put a, like a normal stone arrow into him?
On accident?
Yeah.
Joey!
It's fine. It's fine.
It's not fine.
I don't know. He's hiding in the corner. Oh no! He's I'm its bait. Run! 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 Help! 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 Help!
Ah! What are you on the ground? Joey, I'm gonna watch Super Hot Fire vs. B-Bone. Have you ever watched that before? B-Bone seems too hot.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, hi, Mr. Dire Bear. Oh no, he has the food! I need food! Oh no!
Joey, I want you to look at that.
I will check it in a second. I'm kind of scared to check it.
Super Hot Fire vs. B-Bone, dude.
Alright, well, he's gonna be tamming up soon, so. Eat your kibble, buddy. Oh god, that scared me so bad. When he started chasing me. That was funny. Should we grab some metal while we're here?
Oh my god! Ah! I'm falling off a mountain, guys!
What?
Oh. Oh.
Dude, what are you doing? Bro,
watching
what are you-
Super Hot Fire versus B-Bone.
What are you doing on the mountain? You fell off the mountain? What?
Yes, I fell down the whole mountain.
And
I'm at half health right now.
Where- I'll come pick you up, where are you?
I'm like, on- Oh, hey.
Hey, bud. Alright, we're going back to the Dire Bear. Excuse me. What would you do if I just rifled him in the face and he died? What? Are we sure that's his kibble, dude? I thought he would have eaten by now. Oh, man. Are we sure Carno kibble is his?
I don't know, dude.
Communist is just sitting on top of its scavenge shoulder.
What kibble is used for dire bears?
It's carnal, I'm pretty sure. Well, that's what Gavin's been doing, so. What is that over there? What is that I just
Kill
saw?
It.
No. Is that just a glitch or was that an alpha?
We better kill it, dude.
No, it wasn't an alpha.
Yes,
it was just a glitch.
It's Carno egg kibble.
Yeah, that's what we're using. So.
Oh, dude, he's already half. He's already half.
Did he eat one?
Yeah, he ate one. Joey, look at the video. Look at the video I sent you.
Wait, what is it?
You'll see.
I'm scared now.
Do it.
Is it one of those why I don't open iFunny in public? Because those are weird.
No, it's not an iFunny thing, it's on YouTube.
Oh man, what is this? Super Hot Fire vs. B-Bone. I've seen all these!
They're so
I've
awesome,
seen all
dude.
These, dude!
This is the one where the one guy comes across the screen with his hands on his cheeks like...
Yeah!
Oh!
B-Bone, dude!
It's so bad, too. The guy's like, wait, what is this? Because Super Hot Fire always goes first.
Yeah. Tea steak. Tea steak.
B-Bone 225 was an area code.
Tea steak. I just noticed. You just head first into the ground. it looks like he face planted and like died.
Is it Super Hot Fire versus B-Bomb?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude, alright, we got tea steak. Tea steak. T-bone. He has a number. Psych!
It's so awesome.
I know. Tea steak. B-Bone. Tea steak over here.
225, is that an area code or something? 225 Vermont. Is that an area code?
Do I need to grab Crystal or are we fine on that?
No, we're fine.
I'm just gonna grab some just because. Here, I'll grab Crystal, you grab Metal.
First of all, I'm not a rapper.
So stop rapping at
so
me.
Awesome. Yeah.
It's in another one, but oh my god, those are so funny. Tea steak.
You still watching it?
Nah. I'll watch it later, it's so funny. Here, you get Metal. I want to get the dossier for this dire bear, so I'm not going to leave. Psych!
This is my ex-girl's number. Here. Psych! That's
broke
not the number.
Broke up with my ex-girl. Here's a number. Psych! That's the wrong
Psych!
Number.
That's not number. Oh, dude. One more kibble. He's
I
done.
Know. Dire bear. Dire Uh-oh. Bear.
Two and a half men.
I watched that.
I watched that.
Tea steak. I can't. That's so funny. I'm riding the dire bear. Oh! Oh my god, I'm sorry. Oh, that. Okay.
What'd
that
you do?
That was an accident. I just shot in the air. I almost hit the dire bear. Just kidding. I was actually very far away from the dire bear, so.
Oh.
I just accidentally like fired my gun in the air.
You better not have
Is
hit
he almost
my bear.
Done? I didn't hit the bear. What are you gonna name him? Like Ashborn or something like that?
Aspjorn.
Aspjorn. DiGiorno.
DiGiorno. You should name yours that DiGiorno.
No, I want to be named Teddy, like a teddy bear. No, I'm gonna name my DiGiorno. DiGiorno! It's not delivery, it's DiGiorno. Is he gonna eat, dude? I've just been sitting on him. Is he gonna eat? Come on, buddy. I'm gonna light him on fire. Alright, let's watch him tame. Let's watch him tame up, guys. Got my spyglass out. I'm ready to go. I get it, Dominic. Oh, you have such a nice chin. I'm using my spyglass. Bro, you have such a nice chin. You have some nice fur. Hi, Gavin. Oh!
Yes!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
I'm naming him.
It's DiGiorno.
Oh my god.
Away! I may have stolen your bear.
You better have not have. Joy, come back! I have to name him.
Alright, I'm coming. Can you stand up like they do on PC, or is that... Can they not?
I think... I'll have to look.
Oh, they do!
My name's Super Hot Fire.
Alright. D-Boy, watch this. Watch this. Alright, Bob, hang on.
Hold up, I'm naming him.
Hey, Dominic, watch this.
Hold up, I'm still naming him. I can't look at him, I'm naming him.
Hey.
Right, two more letters.
Yeah?
Dang it, Joey!
What'd I do?
I have to restart!
I'm gonna slap
Stop
you.
Stop doing that, that's good luck. Seriously, commit.
Well, that was a good episode, guys. We got a dire bear after a long search. But, yeah. It's good. He's level 17. Don't forget to leave a like. And if you're new,
there
subscribe. And, yeah.
Stop following JoeBro250. This kid sucks.
Alright, guys. I'll see you later. Hang on. Say goodbye.
Get off.
Bye.
Get off. Hi,